just walked there before the start of this game. Jess, what do you think about today's game?
I'm excited. Even though we lost 2-0 yesterday, we're going to come back strong today. There are a bunch of ringers. We're really going to come at them. We need to show them who we are. Because L's not acceptable. We've got to come back strong. L, do our thing. Play our game. Let's get it.
What's up? East. Clearly playing a team full of ringers, the New Jersey Stars against your Jersey Shore Wildcats. Coming off a loss yesterday, we got to have a nice strong game today. We got Bryce Pickle behind the glass, little Jess Wachter. And we have a special segment for you today. First man eats. So we're going to drop the puck momentarily after these words from the Waffle House.
We're asking people, why do you like Waffle House?
You know what I really like best about a Waffle House? I can stop by here anytime, day or night, that I've been fishing and get good breakfast, lunch, or dinner.
It doesn't matter what time I leave in the morning or what time I get done in the evening, I can come to a Waffle House.
You know what I really like about it? When I end up in the doghouse, I can always come to Waffle House and get something to
Express.
Where are we? What town?
In lovely Hershey, Pennsylvania.
Thank you.
We're going to do a live man eats for you here. Unfortunately, we were going to do it with the pancake in a minute machine over there.
That would have been great.
But Pinto broke it. So we're going to have to go now with, what do you have there, Jeff? What are you eating this morning?
Well, Kanji, this is a veggie white omelet.
Oh, wow.
Underneath this extremely large piece of toast.
It's a very large piece. They have big
it's
toast there.
It's scrambled eggs. And to watch my hips, pork sausage.
Pork sausage. You know what? That egg white omelet looks very good. What do you think they have in there? Little peppers and onions and...
Well, I'm sure there's freshly garden peppers in there.
Garden peppers, yes.
Maybe some onions.
Uh-huh. And you know what I heard?
Let's try it. Let's see.
I heard Hold on. Butter was churned right there here in downtown Hershey.
It could have been cows. With all the cows, that'd be great.
Delicious. It's fantastic. I'm surprised there's no chocolate anywhere on there. I mean, we have Cinnabons, but we have no chocolate. We're in Hershey.
Well,
where's the chocolate? Chocolate chip pancakes?
I pulled a little secret. By the creamers, there's chocolate creamer.
You know what?
It's in here.
That's fantastic. Look at this. What else can we look for?
We're going to look for a game.
Huge win. We're going to have a huge win today. Yes. We're going to come back strong. We're going to knock the teeth in on these. Who are we playing? Jersey Stars, I think, today? You know what?
Fellow team from Jersey. We're going to kick their butts.
That's it. So we're signing off from the lobby here
Express. See you at Twin Ponies.
See you at Twin Ponies. Let's go to Pinto behind the glass. What do you think of that first period? Much better period than yesterday's games. What do you think?
Kanji, I think they just got to keep getting the puck deep and pressuring the D. They got to go hard on the forecheck here. Every time they go hard on the forecheck, the D cross up the puck. Just get the puck into the corner. Get the puck, fight for the puck in the corner, and get the puck in front. Make some goal mouth chances when they're getting the puck deep, and the D's coughing it up every single time.
That's absolutely. What do you think about throwing the body? I think they're throwing the body a little more today, playing a little more physical game, getting that puck deep, cycling. What do you think?
Kanji, a little bit. They had a nice hit. I know. I saw that. Just, you know, a little bit. They don't need to be that physical, though, against these guys. They just need to get the puck into the corners and go to work from there.
Absolutely, absolutely. Thanks for your brilliant commentary, as always.
Thank you.
We got Dancing Pinto behind the glass. Hey, Bryce Pinto behind the glass. This might be a new segment, Dancing Pinto. What do you think?
Kanji, at this point, you just don't want to give these guys anything easy. Nothing easy. Play a smart game. Get the pucks deep. You can see they're getting frustrated. They're starting to run around. They climb on one end of the ice. They're going to run around and hit people. Just get the puck into the corners, and we'll be fine. Nothing easy. No stupid penalties. No stupid plays up the middle. Just keep it nice and simple at this point, Kanji, and we'll be in good shape.
Absolutely, absolutely. Couldn't agree more. What do you think about the goal support? Got to love goal support, right?
Terrific, terrific team. Nice, well-balanced. That's what we want to see. That's what you need to see in these tournaments. You need to see balance. You need to see balance.
All right. Fantastic, fantastic. Great, great today. You're awesome.